This one's going to be electric.
We're just moments away from what promises to be another great match. This crowd is on their feet in anticipation for singles action.
This is what it's all about. Two competitors going head to head to decide which one is truly the best.
There's the bell, and here we go. We're all along for the ride on this one, but make no mistake about it, we're going to have a winner.
Yeah, this is a marquee match with a lot of pride and professional reputation all on the line. Michael, don't forget the best part. We've got divas. But hey, the fans in the Windy City could not care less about all this hype. They just want to witness some WWE greatness. And she drops like a sack of potatoes.
Sometimes the best offense is a great defense, and that's exactly what we're seeing here. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it.
Oh, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Oh, wait, nice reversal. She's hooked!
Today, too fast.
What's gonna happen now?
She's starting to stammer here. I can tell you this is not how she in. And will this be it?
It may be.
Only a bit of damage inflicted so far in this one.
Oh man, this has gotta hurt.
Be sure to check out WWE.com for the Daily Diva.
Are you kidding me, Cole? You know I'm on there first thing in the morning checking out the Daily Diva. There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now.
She can end it here.
Yes, sir.
Got out of the way of that one.
She's starting to feel the pressure. She's gonna have to turn things around in a hurry, guys.
You know, I don't think anyone is out of this one. Regroup and attack is what I say. Regardless, people will look back on this night and tell stories to their grandkids about it.
That's how you move up the ladder here in WWE. We're looking at complete domination here. We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there, but only one. Here's a cover. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
What great action we've had in this match.
I'm absolutely loving it, Cole. Come on, aren't you? Look how excited you are.
Here's a cover.
And that's the match.
Let's take a look back at some of the big highlights.
And there's your winner, ladies and gentlemen.
I'll tell you what, Cole, I can watch those two go at it each and every week. What a match.
And that'll do it here for this one-on-one match. I hope you enjoyed it as much as this live crowd appears to have enjoyed it.